Philippe Leveque, 119-109. All three for your winner by unanimous decision. He's still undefeated and now the undisputed cruiserweight champion of the world, Alexander.
Fantastic!